Welcome to Ella's Beef Easter's Radio Air Check and Classic TV Channel.
Today's best music, Z104 to stereo MCs. Make sure you're connected. Some assembly required. Batteries not included. May cause eye injury. It's all those warnings on the labels. Sunny 54 today. I'm Sean Sellers. That's Diane Letterman. What's some local stuff, Diane? I got folks all over the country that I want to buy Christmas things for, and I want them to be something from here. So I'm thinking, like, there's peanuts that are from here. There's beef jerky that the guy in Norfolk makes that you can get at Price Buster Video. There's Rowena's cakes and stuff. What's some local?
Rowena's cakes, yeah. Oh, gosh. It's all food with you, though, isn't it?
That was. Every bit of that was food.
Yes, it was.
The doves from the Olympics are made here.
Yeah.
There's one.
Right.
So if you guys work someplace where you make a lovely, locally made product, you know, it's like a free commercial here because I need some ideas for Christmas shopping.
That's a neat idea, though.
473-104.5, #800-104.5. If you guys make something or you know of a great local thing I could give as a gift to, like my mom, she lives a couple states down, my sister. You know, I want to give them stuff from here in Hampton Roads instead of another Z104 T-shirt that I've worn.
And if it's a food item, then you need a sample to taste it.
Uh-huh. Absolutely.
Well, so, we need a sample to taste.
It looks like it snowed outside, so don't be scared. That's just frost on the cars. Hey, do you have a local product in mind?
Yeah, sure do, Sean. What's up?
What's up, man? What do you got in mind?
Hey, I was thinking about a Ford F-150.
They make them.
Mom might like that.
That is a great idea.
That's a great local product. Bill is fried right here in Norfolk, Virginia.
Absolutely. Hey, yes, that's all right. We need a sample, you know?
You need a sample?
With a full tank of gas.
I don't know if they have samples or anything, but.
Thanks for the suggestion, man.
Sure thing.
Man, that's the brightest sounding voice I've heard all day. I'm getting rejuvenated here. Z104, what do you think?
You've got Williamsburg Winery makes wine.
Oh, that's right. Jesus Christ drank wine.
And Smithfield Ham.
Absolutely.
Ham, you see?
Love me some ham. Yep. What's your name?
Ann,
thanks so much for calling. Anything
okay.
else?
Nope.
We forgetting anything?
Nah.
Okay. 473-104.5 or #800-104.5. Wine and ham. Darn right. This breakfast of champions.